Hello everybody, my name is Jude and welcome back to my channel. Obviously, I'm going to teach you balloon art. So today, I decided to teach you how to make a balloon L. What is this animal? The sound they make are magical, right? If you're new here, please do subscribe and hit at the notification bell so you do not miss anything from me in the near future. Before I proceed with the tutorial, I would like to say sorry because it's been a while I did not upload anything in my channel, but that is in the past. So let's get into this and let's get started. Woo! To make a balloon L, we need 1 to 60 balloon. Alright, so step number 1, we're going to inflate the 260 balloon. In this tutorial, we are going to pump about 6 pump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll release a bit of air and we tie the balloon. Give it a little bit of squeeze to soften the balloon. So the next step is we are going to make 3 finger bubble for the head. 1, 2, 3, and we twist here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the next one is we are going to make a chain of 7 1 finger bubble. All right, measure here, 1 finger bubble. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Going to match it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Match it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We match it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then the last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the first bubble with the last bubble, we are going to lock this. 1, 2, like so. So the next step, the third and the fifth bubble, we are going to lock it together. 1, 2, to make one side of the antlers. All right. Okay. So the next one is we are going to make another 7 chains, 1 finger bubble. So we measure here, 1 finger bubble, and then we twist. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, here measure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We match it. 3, 4, 5, 6. We can match it here. 1, 4, 5, 6. Match it. 4, 5, 6. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then the last one. 3, 4, 5, 6. And then the first bubble with the last bubble, we are going to twist, lock twist here. 1 and 2, right? And then the third with the fifth bubble, we're going to lock twist together here. Alright, so we're going to get this, right? So you get 2 antlers here now. Alright, the next step is we're going to make about 3 finger bubble for the neck. Twist here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then for the front leg, we are going to make 2, 4 finger bubble. Okay, here. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then we're going to match it. 3, 4, 5, 6. We can lock this here. 1, 2. And then for the body, we're going to make another 4 finger bubble here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then followed by 4 finger bubble. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We match it here. And twist it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then we're going to lock this here. 1 and 2. Alright. So our balloon L has completed. That's about it, guys. If you like this balloon tutorial, please do comment at the comment box down below and give it a thumbs like. This is not goodbye, and see you next time.